2 Kings chapter 2 verses 19.
Buche abanyamudugudu baho babwira profete Claude bati Dore uyu mudugudu buryo uri heza nuko ubireba databuja ariko amazi yaho ni mabi Chijugu imya kelomba daga dusoreza honga yagasani Yesu nabane namwe Hallelujah
Hallelujah
Umutwiza mbravura ngo umudugudu mwiza ufite amazi arura
The theme of the word says a good village with sour water
Umudugudu mwiza ufite amazi arumbya
It was a village that was good having sour water.
Umudugudu ahantu heza ariko ufite amazi atari muzima.
A village that is in good place but it has water that isn't good.
Umudugudu wubatse neza ariko udafite ibyiringiro habe na bice.
A village that is built well but without any hope.
Ngo abanyamudugudu baho.
That the people of that village.
Bihamagara Elia.
They called upon Elisha.
Elisha bamuhamagara.
They called upon Elisha.
Baramubwira ngo mukozi w'Imana.
They told him minister of God.
Ngwino tukwereke.
Come and we show you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Baramubwira ngo Elisha.
They told him Elisha.
Uyu mudugudu uribona nawe.
You see this village?
Ni mwiza my friend.
It's a good village.
Harimo amazu.
There are houses.
Ureba.
You see.
Ukabona.
And you see.
Yubatse mu buryo bwa kijyambere.
They are built in a civilized way.
Harimo amazu yubatse neza.
There are houses that are built well.
Ariko muri uyu mudugudu.
But in this village.
Uri ahantu heza.
Which is in a good place.
Yubatse neza.
It is built very well.
Amazi yaho.
Water of it.
Ararumbya.
Is sour.
Amazi yaho.
The water of it.
Ararura.
It's so sour.
Nawe byitegereza ubirebe.
You also look at it and see.
Nuko Satana ajya abigenza.
That is how Satan does it.
Satana akareba umudugudu mwiza.
Satan looks at a good village.
Wubatse ahantu heza.
That is built in a good place.
Akawushyiramo amazi arumbya.
And in it he puts the unclean water.
Akawushyiramo amazi arura.
He puts the sour water.
Akavanamo ubuzima.
And he removes life from it.
Biravuga ngo.
The Bible says.
Bemo Yesu kibero. Hallelujah.
Give glory to
Jesus.
When the Bible is talking about water,
he talks
about the power of God.
The
Bible says, come and drink of the water.
It's Isaiah 55
verse
1.
Come and drink of the water.
And so
if you have the silver, come and take. Those who don't have any kind of settlement, come and take. What does signifies the life from God? Spiritual wise, what signifies the Holy Spirit? Village. But it has no spirit. The Bible says in John. Chapter
7
verse 37 The word says
that
Give glory to Jesus The word says that Whoever shall believe in me The rivers of the blessed
life
Shall flow From his body From his body. Why did he talk about those rivers? It's because the world needs the river. The world needs water. It needs life. When we come fresh wine.
ubyutse
when we are about to enter the time of revival
hari inzozi njye nkunda kugira
there are dreams always gate
nkabona imigezi irimo iradudubiza kuri podium imigezi irimo iradudubiza imigezi irimo iradudubiza
I see the rivers flowing
imigezi irimo iradudubiza
imigezi
irimo iradudubiza
But it needs the river.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Bible says the world was empty, was
void.
But the Spirit of God walked on top of water. And he said, let there be. And whatever you could say. And again he said, let there be. And it
came.
And he said, let there be. And it became. Again he said, I praise God for the things one we
have done.
Things you tried and failed. Your family tried and failed.
There
is a river.
A
river of life.
A
river of hope.
A
river of power.
A
river of anointing.
A
river of victory.
I
feel the time
is
coming. When the river has come. When the river has come. When the river has come. It has to take all the dirt. The dirt that is in the way. The river has to take it away. And the village. It's built. But there is impure water. It's good. There are people who have minds. When he tells you the vision he has. When he tells you what he's planning to do. You can hear it and get surprised. That's a good village. But it has impure water. The water without life. The water without life. When people see you, when you are walking, they testify for you. And they say you are a person of
angels.
They say this person was answered. You are a village. But we don't have
water.
There is someone you know yourself. Where you can't tell people. There is a secret you know. There is a secret you have with yourself. That tells you there is impure water. There is impure water. There is no life there. There is no hope there. But I feel God is going to do something. There is the good news. When people see you. They say glory be to God for this was given marriage. You find you are married. But there is impure water in
you.
You find you're called a marriage
husband.
But that marriage you have. There is no peace there. That's a good village. That marriage is a good village. But it has impure water. When people see, they see you having a bag in the morning. They see you going to work. They see you driving. And you tell them I'm going for work. But the money you are paying, you don't know where it goes. When he asks you, you don't know where it goes. There are people who have a
wife.
They And it says there is no use in it. That's a good village. But with impure water. Your neighbor, let God give you water of life.
Hallelujah.
When people see dressed, they say the other person truly. He is in a good position. But no, it's not the same. That is a good village. But it has impure water. Give glory to Jesus. You are a young girl. When people see you, they say the other young girl. The other young girl. You see, she's gonna have a wedding. But it's impossible. It's a good village with impure water. When people see, they ask themselves, why doesn't that young man marry? That's a good village which has the water that is impure. In other words, the village is good, but there is no life in it. The village is good, but there is no hope in it. The village is good, but it has something. Let's give glory to Jesus. The Bible says those who know their God, those who understood God, they shall be strong and do great exploits. God has said that He's going to give you greatness
if
you do great exploits, so your water can get out of this purity in Jesus' name. Give glory to Jesus. When people hear of the diploma certificate you have, when they hear of its level, they say, please don't joke with the other person. But your diploma is just a snare. What's the use of it if it doesn't help you? A good village with impure water. Let's pray to God to give us the life.
Hallelujah. Langa bonia side fore kota. Samson.
The Bible says Samson. In that time they had taken him in the house. In the house of the
idols.
In the house of the images. That he prayed and God empowered him newly. At the origin of the idols that made him where the origin of the
idols,
God gave Samson the power.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. God has given you power to defeat the evil spirits that were fighting you.
God
has given you power. Let everybody allow me stand up and we pray. We're going to call upon life. This water of life. The power of life. The power that brings hope.
Samson.
The Bible says Samson. In that time they had taken him in the house. In the house of the idols. In the house of the images. That he prayed and God empowered him newly. At the origin of the idols that made him where the origin of the
idols.
God gave Samson the power.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. God has given you power to defeat the evil spirits that were fighting you. God has given you power to make
fail
evil spirits that were fighting you. They are receiving Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Santo, nascente glória a labo, la masique cota negro, masique corgue, masota caia na bozia, masine glória e música, masanta cada bozido, rigo nisine glória, rigo masine glória e mão, rigo masine glória e mão, nisine glória, la brigo santa marguerebo, rigo masanta cada coso. Yakatabozi, Mazingo Ribo, Maligo Santo, Masete Gloria Labo, La Masike Kota Nigli, Masike Gloria, Masota Kaya Mabozia, Masini Gloria Mosita, Masanta Kada Bozibo, Rigoni Sidi Gol, Rigle Masini Gloria Mau, Rigle Masini Gloria Mandi Sidi Gol, Rabrigo Santa Margerebo, Santa Catacoso, Yacatabuza, Mazinga, Marido Santo, Massete Gloria Lavo, Massique Cota Nigli, Massique Corgue, Massota Calamaguzia, Massini Gloria Mosita, Massanta Catacuzibo, Rigoni Sidibo, Rigle Massini Gorgebo, Rigle Massini Gloria Mosita.
I feel you receiving the
power.
I feel you receiving your power.
Nimba ufashijwe n'inyigisho kanda hasi kuri subscribe uje ugezweho ijambo rya buri munsi na Prophet Claude.
Ukeneye kubuka, ukeneye kubaho ubuzima bufite icyerekezo, ukeneye kumenya icyo Imana ikuvugaho, ushobora kubana na Prophet Claude mu materaniro abera kuri Solo Healing Revival Church ku cyumweru guhera ku isaha y'isaha 2 n'igice kugera isaha 6, ku wa kabiri guhera ku isaha y'isaha 2 kugera isaha 11 z'umugoroba, ndetse no ku wa kane guhera ku isaha y'isaha 9 z'umugoroba kugera isaha 1 n'igice. Ukeneye ibindi bisobanuro waduhamagara kuri 0781 31 52 11. Ngwino uhabwe imigisha ari nako wakira kubohoka utibagiwe kandi no kumenya icyo Imana igushakaho.